They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. How quickly the tide turns. Obliterated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Eradicated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Another abomination cleansed from our lands. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
to perform beyond one's limits. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Mount, so too will resistance. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Precipitates a dizzying fall.
Ah!
decisive pummeling. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Precision and power. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Ambushed by foul invention. should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.